It's April, end of the 2005 ski season, and three skiers are going on the trip of a lifetime. They have been given a 120-foot boat, the Ocean Explorer 1, fully equipped, including a customized A-Star helicopter. The goal of the expedition is to explore the jagged coastal mountains of the Boundary Range in British Columbia. We set up base camp at the tip of the Hastings Arm in northern BC. With this segment, the DVD Extra, we are hoping to provide almost a skier's journal of the trip and give you a little bit more insight than in the original cut in the film.
We're just getting ready to leave the port, the docks here at Prince Rupert, the Ocean Explorers, ready to go, all kitted out.
I've seen him in a lot of magazines. Guy has more shots than anybody else. He's just definitely a hardcore athlete. And it won't be long before you're pulling yourself away. This little trip worked out perfect here. 10 days up northern BC, just south of the US border up Alaska.
I've seen him skiing on TV, and I've watched him hauling ass down these downhill courses, and I'm pretty excited to see how he skis and tackles these big mountain lions.
We've got a racer here, and I have so much respect for that guy. It's as gnarly as anything that we do out in the big mountains.
This is kind of the one thing that is a treat for me. It's like the most incredible experience that I could get myself into. She drink a beer with the mom. She got knocked up in a pickup truck, but she got engaged. Mark Abma, I think he's a young gun, like leading the charge. He brings a lot of excitement to our group for sure. She said one day, one too many days. Now we dropped that. You can go out there and hit some good jumps and mix the jib scene with some big mountain skiing. I think that's kind of the future of free skiing. He's going to be the one to watch in years to come, for sure.
And I haven't skied with any of these guys yet, so it should be really cool just to get out with an experienced big mountain skier and one of the world's top racers, a downhill racer of that. So, really stoked to see these guys ski.
So we just left Prince Rupert this morning, and we've been chugging along here for about 5 hours. We've just come up this passage, this canal, and we're actually seeing some peaks now sticking out of the clouds. There's a lot of new snow up there, and the snow line's actually pretty low, which is good for us. It means that up high, the snow is going to be dry and it's going to be deep. I'm anticipating some pretty incredible conditions. I don't even know what to say. I'm pretty excited. It's going to be awesome.
So it looks like we're going to have good weather tomorrow. Unfortunately, Darren Rawls hasn't rolled in yet. He's out surfing in Hawaii, being a rock star. So Chris Davenport and I, we're going to go up tomorrow and take advantage of the good weather and go try to ski some first ascents. Should be good. We started with some smaller stuff, some little mini golf, and it was pretty cool. It was a nice little spined out area. It was just fun looking terrain. So I dropped in first, skied a little spine, landed on this little bench area. And from there, the snow was fairly unstable, so started a little avalanche. And from there, it kind of gave us a good inclination on how our snow stability was going to be for the rest of the day.